But again, from this godforsaken game. I looked online to see if I actually did unlock anything after beating the big car. Turns out I did. I unlocked a pendant. But I don't have it. You see where I'm going with this? I just got screwed by using a pendant. Why is it dark? I just realized it's dark. Oh, you're still alive. I think there's more guys up here. But no, I saw I unlocked a pendant that the boss was using, and apparently it just did not exist. Still didn't lock that door. Are you kidding me? And what did I unlock? Nah, I'm not falling down. I was thinking about it, but no. I'm gonna check the forest now. I had to have unlocked something. Oh no, wait, that's over here. For a moment there, I almost didn't recognize the place. And I also kind of had a bit of a blackout. Because I completely forgot I did that. Oh, it's broken. I forgot about you, crows. Did I not see this before? You bitch. You ugly, stupid bitch. Wow. Can't believe that just happened. Well, I know for one thing, I didn't do that one before. Hold on. So I just called my girlfriend on Skype. Not my girlfriend, my fiance on Skype. So if you hear me talking to somebody, that's who it's gonna be. Okay, sorry about that. By the way, you got me when I was playing Bloodborne. You stupid. I'm choppy. Has my shit. Where are my blood echoes? Oh, please tell me I did not lose them just because of the stupid bitch. You guys don't seem like you have it. What the hell is that? I can't believe that happened. I lost all my blood echoes because of some bitch. I'm so mad. I could poop myself. I'm so glad I saw you before you attacked. Get up. Oh. now know what those things are, and I'm gonna kill them a lot more. And my fiance is laughing so evilly. I don't like being on rooftops. Why are you staring at the wall? What the fuck did you hit me with? That was actually a bad idea. There you go. I don't want to see your body ever again.